My name is Christian Nyampeta. I'm an artist and I don't particularly have one specific medium. The medium varies to the context in which the work is emerging. I follow the understanding of cinema as an evening school, whereby the different groups from the society can gather and meet and listen to each other or see themselves reflected on the screen and suspend their differences. It's a film called Sometimes It Was Beautiful. It was made in 2018.
I'm very glad to be here today among esteemed colleagues and great friends.
And in the film, a group of unlikely friends gather to watch and discuss another film.
If you see this portrayal as something peaceful, how do you explain the criticism?
This is a question which touches upon what I almost see as the magic of the film itself, the mystery of it.
Indeed.
It is the visual language, and that is a humanist language of light.
The discussions brings about the questions of cultural memory, the right to representation, and the afterlives of artifacts and possessions made during the times of oppressions and under conditions that were unequal.
How is it that we find royal treasures from the ancient West African kingdom of Benin in the Museum of Ethnography in Stockholm? And should they be there in the first place?
I travel with that awareness of the company of the minds, spirits, people who precede me. And these might indeed be located in different regions and different times. I've been engaging with cinema from the perspective of the possibility of being in common and being together and suspending the differences at a moment where these might instead be the points of divisions.